My name is Lyle and I work for OP Systems, and today I'm going to show you how to program a StorMax cable with a StorMax handheld monitor. So the first thing you want to do is make sure you're on the main screen with the customer and the bin you're going to be adding the cable to in this case. We have B1, it's highlighted, and we're going to press the menu button. You're given a few options here. You want to select add cable. So I'm just going to scroll down to that and select it. Now, the next screen has selecting what cable type you're going to want to use. So in this case, we have a StorMax cable. So I'm going to be selecting StorMax. Now, the next screen, you're going to select the cable number. For this case, I'm going to select cable 1, which is already pre-populated. To continue, you press escape. Now, the next screen, you're selecting the cable address, what is going to be programmed into the cable itself. Again, I'm going to select address A1 just so that it matches the cable number C1. So again, I press escape to continue. Now the screen is going to be asking me to plug in the StorMax cable. Please connect it. So now at this time, I go up and I connect the cable. Then I navigate to OK and select OK. Now it's going to ask to confirm this cable as C1 in group B1 address 1. I navigate to OK. And then I press enter. So it's going to take 5 to 10 seconds to actually do the programming. Afterwards, it will read the cable to validate the data. And that's how you program a cable with a StorMax monitor. Thank you for watching.